And the point that I'm trying to make by comparing Gary to a crusader is that the manner in which his message is used is not unlike how the gospel was used during the period of the Crusades, meaning those who follow Gary use his message in an offensive manner. They use it to go on the attack. They use it to beat people over the head with.